We all know Western New York has some amazing history, but all new for you this morning, there is one group of local collectors who've made it a hobby to unearth the past in a most unusual place. Check it out.
It's kind of a dick thing. You just never know what you're going to find next.
Bottles, doll heads, pocket watches, pieces of Western New York history unearthed by this group of local collectors.
Usually when we find a jug, it's in pieces. So to find a stoneware jug that's completely intact, that was pretty exciting.
They call themselves privy diggers. You can see the excitement on their faces as they make their discoveries, but initially you might think twice when you hear where they're digging.
Privy is a word that means private, and it's just a kind of polite way to say outhouse.
These treasures all found at the bottom of old outhouses. In fact, in the late 1800s and early 1900s, that's where people dumped their garbage. These days, there's no issue digging into them.
Everything from years ago is decomposed, and there's really nothing in there to be concerned about from a health standpoint.
What doesn't decompose are the historical items inside. The crew uses a probe to find the exact spot of the privy.
Most areas, it only goes in a foot or two, and you're hitting clay. But when you probe and all of a sudden you hit where the privy is, it just plunges all the way in.
Then they dig a hole, usually about the size of a sidewalk square. About 5 to 10 feet down is where one man's trash quite literally becomes another man's treasure.
You know, you can pick up something that somebody hasn't touched in 175 years.
I really try to picture how they were using whatever item I find.
These guys have been all over Western New York, and many of the items they recover have local roots.
In the old First Ward of Buffalo, Lockport, Dunkirk, any place we can get permission.
The bottle was created at the Lockport Glassworks right around 1860, and it contained flavored beer. Now it could have been lemon beer, maybe even root beer.
And they're always looking for that next big treasure.
In your mind, you're wondering who used it last, and it's just a miracle that it survived.
It really gives you a connection to the past. There's just an amazing amount of history in our area. It's important and worth knowing about. I really hate the thought of history being lost.
So this team is always looking for new places to dig. They are especially interested in spots that used to be taverns or hotels because those privies there were much bigger. That means you got much more of a chance to unearth something. So if you have a place that they could check out and you want to connect with them, I'm putting all their contact information on WKBW.com for you.
That is really cool. Really interesting to see what they can find.
Right?
And I love how gentle they are about what they're actually digging through. although they say it doesn't pose a health
hazard. It's all gone from the past. Yeah, there you go. But the things they find, amazing.
Very cool.